Almost 100 years ago now, a small train was making its way from the east toward the city of D.L. Moody, Chicago, Illinois. On this train was a young songwriter, Philip Bliss, who, with his wife, was going to fulfill an engagement with the great American preacher. Near Ashtabula, Ohio, a bridge collapsed, and the train plunged into an icy riverbed. It is said that Bliss survived the fall and climbed out through a coach window, only to return, looking for his wife. Reunited, they died together in the flaming wreckage. The song we now sing was found in a piece of baggage rescued from the train. The day was December 20th, 1876. The song, I Will Sing of My Redeemer, a simple expression of the truth of the gospel, so obvious that it does not require elaboration.
He sealed my pardon,
paid
the debt. Oh. to give, but they don't want it, or maybe they just aren't receiving us clear. You got a way to lie, but they can't find it, the gospel truth, but they don't know. You got the love of God, but they can't see it, or maybe we just aren't letting it show.
Everyone got trampled on the floor. humans die, the sun has come, and you've been left behind. You've been left behind. You've been left behind. Precious Lord,
oh,
we believe.